So I started working on this album in July, and now it's January. I can't ride my bike because there's snow on the ground and it's so cold. So it makes me wonder, how does it take this long to record an album?
Police officer on MTA.
But the other question I keep asking myself is, why? Why do I have myself do a project that's fully self-motivated and takes so much of my time? What is it that drives us to make our art? There are so many stages to making an art project, and some of it is really creative and feels really gratifying and satisfying. I know, I wonder if it should have been trumpet.
You'll be someone's hero.
Oh, that's good. And some of it is really tough and can feel tedious, like the work that John and I have before us, which is a lot of editing and taking out little mistakes here and there. I've been asking this question for a while, and have asked my friends this question: what makes us do our art? Is it because we're driven by ego? We want our stuff to be heard, and we want recognition? Probably. But most of all, I think it's a direct way to express our truth, and a direct way to hear someone else's truth. The more personal art is, the more universal it feels.
One to count, one to count, one to count, one to count.